I didn't know 5 years ago that I'd have a production company.
What is art? Is it entertainment? Or is it like, can we actually put it in social development?
This is the work I must do, which largely for me, I feel like it's a calling.
Not just about, you know, being able to be on stage and drop some dope bars and get the clicks.
But you're building yourself so that everyone around you can reap the fruits of that.
Understand why we do what we're doing. Why are we wanting to pioneer what we're pioneering? Is it for self-gratification? Because I want people to see me and see a CEO. Yo, look, girl, turn
up. Yes, you can add Black academics to our reading list, and that's fantastic. But then we can't forget the lens of a part of the colonial project was the dehumanizing.
I feel like sometimes we put very little emphasis on how important it can be to tell our stories.
So in decolonizing, we're also asking questions about human dignity. How do we restore that?
So my work in terms of changing lives in the world is about counter narratives.
When you're singing, when you're writing, whatever, but it's not your voice that's coming out. It's your grandmother's voice. It's your great grandmother's.
So how do I pioneer in my writing? How do I pioneer in my academic pursuits?
That's why I write about Black women. That's my primary audience. I just feel like we're not loved enough.
Felt like I couldn't be all of these things at the same time. I couldn't be a Christian and a Black woman at the same time. Now, Black spaces, do I want to be Black or do I want to be a woman?
The gospel doesn't interact with a blank canvas. It interacts with a human.
We have so many ideas of what we should be that we're not allowing God the opportunity to make us what He actually created us to be.
What I thought was my dream was God's dream through me.
The talent is there. You know, the ability is there. You need to move.
We need to keep telling our stories. And why I say keep telling is because sometimes we only think people have started telling when things are recognized.
When we speak of pioneering, I'd say that my faith is the only thing that gives me hope.
Dreams we have, especially if they are for like the greater good,
right,
are God dreams.
I think a part of pioneering is creating just alternative futures and creating alternative ideas of being, and I think we need to create restorative alternative ways of being.